Hello and welcome to another video for Mudras for Embodiment. Today we'll be working with Dhyana Mudra. It just seemed really right as another book I was reading had to do with Dhyana and the stages of concentration and meditation that are involved with that. It's a fun mudra to play with because it's not the Anjali or the Dhyana Mudra. It's a little different. So what we're going to do, as usual, right hand will be on left, part of the whole Shiva Shakti aspect. So your index finger and thumb will come together. The right hand will rest on the left, and the index finger's side will come together like it's creating a little wall, a little way of getting comfort. Fingers stack on top, thumb, index finger, wall, almost like you're making little glasses. I guess if you're working with concentration, sometimes you need more glasses. And that's it. You can let it rest in the lap if that's comfortable. You can hold it up. Whichever is more comfortable, letting the shoulders relax down, but not too relaxed that we're slumping, so having that nice fixed spine. And closing the eyes. Coming into your breathing. Sensing the upper hand on the lower hand and the lower hand on the upper hand. Aware of the space between the thumbs and the index fingers. If you're not gripping too hard, it's just resting there. The awareness comes to the comfort in the breathing. If your mind starts to drift away to some thought, just bring it back in. But hopefully with the assistance of this mudra, you might be noticing it's harder to get lost in your thoughts and easier to stay in a single-pointed concentration. Letting your hands go. So this is something you can practice as long as you want. We do it short air just to give you a little bit of a taste of it, and then it's for you to practice with. And for you, it's to play with. As always, if you have questions or comments, send them my way. I'm happy to help whatever way. In particular, I love this mudra because when I just sit down and hop into it, I'm there. It really helps me fast track into that deeper states of concentration and meditation instead of just being lost all up in my thoughts. So I hope it helps for you as well. And as always, thank you for tuning in and for making some time for yourself.